Hundreds of families in Aurora have food for this holiday weekend. Today, Black fraternity and sorority members held a Juneteenth food giveaway. They were initially planning to give away food for 750 families, but then, thanks to a lot of volunteers, they ended up giving away food to 1,000 families all in less than 3 hours.